guys, look it. There's a hamster on the loose.
His legs are moving up and down. He's kind of scared. Don't take him out too long. Okay.
Good job.
This is Oreo. Oh, Oreo, hello.
Okay, honey, give Oreo to Alyssa now.
Say hello, Oreo.
Hi.
It's time to pass her.
Hi.
And then Antoinette gets her next, and then hi. We don't care because we live
hi.
With her. So
hi.
Let her go. Now,
so
what I told
today
you.
Is our vlog.
Let her down. If you want to sit on the couch,
our mascot. Our mascot.
So we look amazing. So today we are also going to show you around the house. So let's get started at the front door. So let's go. Come on, Antel. Antel! So this is the front. We have the mailbox. The garbage. This.
Looks like he's vlogging too.
There's so many vloggers in this neighborhood. So many. Here in Mexico, it has so many.
Or should I say New York?
No, it's Florida. Florida. California. Mexico. This is the front door. The closet behind me. Front door right here. Garage right here. Picture. More pictures. Going this way. We have the living room.
No, she's not. She just don't like her on the head.
This picture. New York. Nebo.
She didn't like it on her.
Yeah.
Right there. Oh, what about me?
Neva.
So, what about me?
We have the kitchen. I mean, not the kitchen, the dining room. With our little bells.
Yeah, okay. Ready?
Hanging from
now, don't bounce
chain
like get brain
on there. Now we have
good girl. Ready, guys?
This whole spot.
Here we go.
With little animals on this that my uncle made. My uncle made these two lamps.
Okay, 5 more minutes to listen, then she's got to go back. Yeah, because I don't
want
to
go. And there's this. Right here, there's this. And I love this.
Ava, play with the dollhouse, baby. Come here, Avi.
Do you mind if I took them out early?
Not at all.
Ava!
In the shirt, this is my favorite thing. They're little tiny
in
presents. And I just love that sound.
You guys, okay? Everything okay?
Yeah.
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 Then we have backyard.
I'm here now. I
want to
see how my kids are living.
Get your headphones. Your headphones. This is the backyard.
I'm just going to trust Fred and let him do it.
Here's the same. My uncle will also do that.
Which one? You have so many.
And that's leading into the yard. This leads back into the front yard. A bunch of cactuses. Now, then we have over here just the entire.
This is so
yarn.
Sad.
And over here, it's just this part, which also leads back into the front yard with my favorite tree, which is right over here. So yeah, that's the backyard. So now let's go into the house. So ready? And we're back in. So here's the mirror. Hello. Recording with the phone. So yeah. We have the kitchen with the chandelier. And we have the freezer.
Hurry up, let me call
Pee-Pee
on
Pee-Po. They all do. No, she doesn't. They all do. And we have down here, which I know looks really scary. So, yeah, this is the kitchen. And then let's go into the basement. Here is the basement. It's very scary, basement. We have this room down here. It's just bedroom. We have this room, which is just another room down in the basement. We have the bath, the washroom. Here. We have our heater and cooler thing. In that little door, we have another closet. And here we have another bedroom. This is the main bedroom. That's the closet right there. That's the bathroom there. So let's get out of this creepy basement. Yeah, so final look at the basement. Walking into it. Now let's go back up. So that's basically the whole entire house tour. I know you guys are wondering, well, what is in this closet? Bam. Special. I know you guys are wondering where are the bedrooms. Up there, there are no bedrooms up there. Those are storage rooms. So yeah. So thanks for joining us there.